He calls himself Europe's most perverted hypnotist, and this is just one of his tamer shows. Stage hypnotism, say mental health specialists, has all the dignity of medieval dwarf hurling mixed with sexual voyeurism. It may be a giggle for some, but it's dangerous for others.